looks like there is something in your ear. Let me just move your hair out of the way a little bit. Okay. There we go. So you say that you've been experiencing some ringing in your ears. Okay. I'm just taking a little look here. And any sort of dizziness or sort. Okay. I see. Okay. So I'm going to need to go in and have a little closer look. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Other side, okay? Just to make sure that that ear is all right. Okay. Let me just move your hair out of the way if that's okay. There we are. Now you just let me know if at any point it feels painful or tender at any point, okay? Say that the discomfort has predominantly just been on one side. Yeah, I can see. Okay. So it looks like you may have some impacted wax in your ear, okay? But it's quite deep inside the ear. So hence the ringing sound, okay? On this side, it's not so bad, but we'll do a thorough cleaning on both sides for you, okay? Just to be extra sure that everything's alright. Okay. So give me one moment. Now, I'm going to use this little tool. And it's very, very fine. So I'm going to use that to go into the ear and to just gently move the earwax, okay? Okay. So let's start on this side. So now if you just still for me, that would be very helpful. Now there shouldn't be any pain, and if at any point it feels too ticklish or uncomfortable in any way, fear. Quite a strange sensation. Other side now. Okay. So, just doing the same thing. Coming in with this little scraper. Scrape, scrape, scrape. Good. That's good. Doing very well. On the ear, yes. Just do my very best to be extra, extra careful. Okay, just extra careful. Okay. Inside. There we go. Little scrape, scrape, scrape. Can be a little bit ticklish. Okay. Okay, there we go. Just scrape, scrape, scrape. Okay, now is that alright? Should rub your ears for you a little bit. Okay. Okay. Good. So. Two little metal tools, okay, and they are specifically designed to remove impacted wax in the ears, okay. So again, there shouldn't be any discomfort, but it may be a little ticklish. So may I? Okay. Now, you may find with these little metal tools that there's an interesting sound deep in the ear. When we have impacted wax, it can cause a ringing sensation in the ears. It can also sometimes cause earache. A sense of vertigo or dizziness, or very, very careful here. Very gentle. That's it. Okay. The ear is such a fine and delicate structure. And things in the ear that we have to be extra gentle. Okay. Good. Okay. Is that okay? Good. So let's do the other side. So this side wasn't quite as bad as the other, but we still want to make sure that we do a thorough clean on both sides. Just making sure that when you clean your own ears at home, that you're not using cotton Q-tips in your ears, okay? Because they can really push the wax even further in. So, now that we've loosened a lot of that impacted wax in your ear, and on this side as well, okay, now I'm going to go in with my little tweezers and my otoscope, and just gently pick out the loosened pieces, okay? Tweezers that I'll be using, so there shouldn't be any pain or discomfort because the wax is now loosened, but it will take me a little moment just to be thorough, okay? So just give me a moment. Alright, so my light here. So let's go. So, using the otoscope at the same time helps me to be very thorough and accurate in my treatment, because the otoscope has a little magnifying glass on it. All the way into your ear canal. Okay, just to make sure that I'm getting everything that I need to get. Okay, so almost done. All right. There we go. Okay. Okay, so of antiseptic ointment. Okay. Once I finish the other ear, just to help soothe the skin inside the ears. Okay. So let's have another look at the other side. So we always do an antiseptic ointment. Done an ear cleaning, especially if there's been impacted wax that may have been in the ears for quite some time, because we find that the skin in the ear canal is very, very sensitive. How are you doing? Okay. How are those ears feeling? Okay. Good. Good. So a surface level cleaning, a very soft little fluffy ear pick like this, okay? It's quite cute, very, very soft, so you really shouldn't feel very much. So this is just clean around the edges, okay. Okay. There we go. Side. Start here. Okay, and just a little dust around the sides. Thank you. some antiseptic spray now. Do a little cotton ball. Okay. And just hold the cotton ball with the antiseptic spray against your ears for a couple minutes. Just allows the antiseptic to soak in and do what it needs to do. So I'm going to apply it to this little cotton ball. One side at a time. So it has a cooling sensation. Now just hold it against your ear. For just a few minutes, just to help soothe the skin, okay? Let's do the other one. Same thing. I'm going to spray the antiseptic onto this little pink cotton wool. On this side. Just going to press gently in your ear here. Has a very, very soft, very subtle fragrance. It's quite nice. Yes, it's not too overpowering. And the cooling sensation does help to just relieve any or any itchiness, any redness, that sort of thing. Okay. Okay. There we go. does that feel now, okay? So I'm going to apply some anti-wax serum into your ears, okay? All this does is it serves as a protective barrier to the skin inside the ear that we've just treated to prevent any significant wax buildup from forming inside your ears. Okay. And it will also help to dissolve any side. Just move your head ever so slightly for me. There we go. That's it. Good. Good. Okay. So, good. And let's do the other side. Just move your head ever so slightly for me. There we go. Thank you. And let's just there we go. Okay. Just massage that in for you a little bit. You can take some of this ointment home with you. I'll leave a bottle for you at reception, okay? I would apply it once a day, perhaps at night, before you go to bed. And I would do that for a week. Okay. And if you don't notice any significant improvement, and don't hesitate to come back, okay? We'll take another look, alright? That's it, good. Okay. Good. So, do a little massage. Let me get a tissue so I can just wipe up some of the excess. This tissue, just this on the side and just ever so gently wipe the excess serum. Okay, it's not too much, just a little bit. There we go. Looks like there is something in your ear. Let me just move your hair out of the way a little bit. Okay. There we go. And so you say that you've been experiencing some ringing in your ears. Okay. Just taking a little look here. And any sort of dizziness or sort. Okay. I see. Okay. So I'm going to need to go in and have a little closer look. Side, okay, just to make sure that that ear is all right. Okay, let me just move your hair out of the way if that's okay. There we are. Now you just let me know if at any point it feels painful and tender at any point, okay? Say that the discomfort has predominantly just been on one side. Yeah, I can see. Okay. That's fine. So it looks like you may have some impacted wax in your ear, okay? But it's quite deep inside the ear, so hence the ringing sound, okay? On this side, it's not so bad, but we'll do a thorough cleaning on both sides for you, okay? Just to be extra sure that everything's alright. Okay. So give me one moment. Now, I'm going to use this little tool. And it's very, very fine. So I'm going to use that to go into the ear and to just gently move the earwax, okay? Okay. So let's start on this side. So now if you just stay extra still for me, that would be very helpful. Now there shouldn't be any pain. And if at any point it feels too ticklish or uncomfortable in any way, you just let me know, okay? There we go. Quite a strange sensation, but also can be quite relaxing in a way, especially if it's done very gently like this. Okay. Just scrape, scrape, scrape. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Let's do the other side now. Okay. So, just doing the same thing. On the ear, yes. Just do my very best to be extra, extra careful. Okay, just extra careful. Okay. So just taking a little look here inside. There we go, little scrape, scrape, scrape. Just can be a little bit ticklish. Okay. Okay, there we go. Just scrape. Okay, now is that alright? these two little metal tools, okay? And they are specifically designed to remove impacted wax in the ears, okay? So again, there shouldn't be any discomfort, but it may be a little ticklish. So may I? Okay. Now, you may find with these little metal tools that there's an interesting sound deep in the ear. When we have impacted wax, it can cause a ringing sensation in the ears. It can also sometimes cause earache. Sense of vertigo or dizziness or so just being very, very careful here, very gentle. And delicate structure. There are so many very delicate little bones and things in the ear that we have to be extra gentle. Okay. Good. Quite as bad as the other, but we still want to make sure that we do a thorough clean on both sides. And just making sure that when you clean your own ears at home, that you're not using cotton Q-tips in your ears, okay? Because they can really push the wax even further in, and that's what leads to impacted wax in the ears, okay? So let's just do a little bit here on this side, okay? So, now that we've loosened a lot of that impacted wax in your ear, and on this side as well, okay, and now I'm going to go in with my little tweezers, and my otoscope and just gently pick out the loosened pieces, okay? Tweezers that I'll be using, so there shouldn't be any pain or discomfort because the wax is now loosened, but it will take me a little moment just to be thorough, okay? So just give me a moment, alright? So, get my light here. So let's go. So, using the otoscope at the same time helps me to be very thorough and accurate in my treatment, because the otoscope has a little magnifying glass on it. All the way into your ear canal. Okay, just to make sure that I'm getting everything that I need to get out of your ear. Okay. So we're almost done. Almost done. Alright. There we go. Okay. Okay, so of antiseptic ointment, okay, once I finish the other ear, just to help soothe the skin inside the ears, okay? So let's have another look at the other side. So we always do an antiseptic ointment once we've done an ear cleaning, especially if there's been impacted wax that may have been in the ears for quite some time, because we find that the skin in the ear canal is very, very sensitive. How are you doing? Okay. How are those ears feeling? So, I'm going to do a surface level cleaning, a very soft little fluffy pick like this, okay? It's quite cute. Soft, so you really shouldn't feel very much. So this is just a quick clean around the edges, okay? There we go. On the other side. Start here. Okay. Little dust around the sides. Good. Good. So. To apply some antiseptic spray now to a little cotton ball, okay, and just hold the cotton ball with the antiseptic spray ears for a couple minutes. Okay. Just allows the antiseptic to soak in and do what it needs to do. One side at a time. So it has a cooling sensation. And I'll just hold it against your ear. For just a few minutes, just to help soothe the skin, okay? Okay. do the other one. Same thing. I'm going to spray the antiseptic onto this little pink cotton wool. Okay. So same thing on this side. It's a very, very soft, very subtle fragrance. It's quite nice. Yes, it's not too overpowering. And the cooling sensation does help to just relieve any or any itchiness, any redness, that sort of thing. Okay. There we go. That feel now, okay? So I'm going to apply some anti-wax serum into your ears, okay? All this does is it serves as a protective barrier to the skin inside the ear that we've just treated, to prevent any significant wax buildup from forming inside your ears. Okay. And it will also help to dissolve any side. Just move your head ever so slightly for me. There we go. That's it. Good. Good. Okay. So, good. And let's do the other side. Just move your head ever so slightly for me. There we go. Thank you. And let's just we go. Okay. Just massage that in for you a little bit. You can take some of this ointment home with you. I'll leave a bottle for you at reception, okay? I would apply it once a day, perhaps at night, before you go to bed. And I would do that for a week. Okay. And if you don't notice any significant improvement, and don't hesitate to come back, okay? We'll take another look, alright? That's it, good. Okay. Good. So, do a little massage. Let me get a tissue so I can just wipe up some of the excess. This tissue, just like this on the side, and just ever so gently wipe the excess serum. Okay, it's not too much, just side. Just there we go.